That's when you know it's serious. When they bend the lip in. Like ain't got no lips. Mama gay on them. Woo, 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 woo! Stevie Wonder. Do I do? Do I do? What to do? When I do, my love to you. All right. Let me turn it down. What's going on, everybody? Had to hit you up with a taboo, raw, uncut. Even though I'm not even in town, I'm not in California right now. I'm actually in Vegas, taking care of some business. So all my Vegas peeps, what's up? Holler at me. Wanted to do something fun, do like a Freaky Friday thing, make it lighthearted, because we got some topics that's going to be hitting next week. It's gonna make you dig deep, deep for Taboo Raw and Uncut. We got some good stuff. We're gonna touch on some serious things. I even met a sister on a plane that brought up something that, Asian sister brought up something. Y'all know my rule on sisters. I call every woman a sister. Don't get mad at me. Asian sister brought up something, and we're gonna hit on that next week too. But we got some hot topics. But it's Freaky Friday, real quick. I just want to know, what's the wildest place that you've ever had sex? What's the wildest place that you've ever had sex? Now, some people, the wildest place you've ever had sex is in a bed. Is that a bed? The wildest place you ever had sex is in a bed. What's the wildest place you want to have sex? So, either the wildest place you had sex or the wildest place you want to have sex. Get fantasy. Freaky Fantasy Friday, we'll start calling it. Freaky Fantasy Friday. Taboo Raw and Uncut. I'm Troy Ghost Host Rawlings. I love y'all. Just had to hit you up real quick with something. Special shout out to my man Kato. Gonna wag the dog, y'all. Ah! Kato with the go-go. With the go-go shout out. I said the go-go. The mic jump when I say go-go. The go-go. The go-go. So if y'all not used Kato, mad love. Also, mad love to Royale Watkins. The movement will not be televised. Won't be televised. It'll be on the net. Support Royale Watkins and his movement. I believe in it. And I've been a long-time fan of Royale. Fan of comedy, period. Being a comedian, being an entertainer, being a producer. But Royale Watkins, you got my support. And everybody else out there, anybody I'm forgetting, I don't really do shout outs. I'm not Kato. Give Kato some love on that end. Everybody got their own thing, but no one does Taboo, baby. I'm out. A little bit more Stevie.